tons of raw taconite ore make the 10-mile journey from Eveleth to Forbes daily on the Canadian Northern Rail Line and runs between both plants. Freshly mined rock is loaded into a constantly moving line of more than 100 railroad cars from an ore silo in Eveleth for the short trip to be processed into pellets in Forbes. The finished product is reloaded into trains for a journey to the shipping docks in two harbors.